in a survival situation, and I am in a survival situation because of my economic situation. Pellet guns are really the best way to go. In reality, you're not going to shoot a deer or a hog. And if you do, you got to smoke the meat. You got to cure it. You got to freeze it. I don't have any of that. I use pellet guns to shoot rabbit, squirrel, birds. Live food never spoils. It's just a way I supplement my diet.